program?
Okay, we've got a few. Who's heard of R&D tax incentives?
Okay.
I'm from the same government department as the R&D tax guys. We're just a separate division. Over the next 10 minutes, I'd like to take you on a bit of a journey. And the first stop we're going to make is actually look at a real life case study of a digital company that worked with us in the Entrepreneurs Program. So let's fly to Melbourne.